Brazilian Senator Cid Gomes was shot on Wednesday as he tried to intervene to stop a strike by military police demanding higher salaries in Ceara. Gomes, who is a former governor of the state, was hit by two bullets as he reportedly tried to ram an excavator machine to a barricade that separated his group from the masked police officers. Subscribe to the channel for more news.